Yes, we put our brains inside a jar so perfection would not fade.